If you are interested in looking for online courses offered with the University of Alaska, you can visit UAOnline and select Class Schedule. Here, you will be able to search for courses based on certain criteria. Select the semester you are interested in, and next, select the campus. I recommend that you select all campuses as you can take a distance course through any of these campuses. Leave the keyword search blank. You will get more results with a broader search. The most important piece is to select e-learning courses only, as this will only show results for online classes. You can then select one or more subjects and click Class Search. Here are your search results. Notice that if you selected multiple subjects and campuses, the results are separated by course subject. In this column here, you can view which campus is hosting the course. In the day and time column will say TBA or NA if there are no meeting times required. A listed day and time indicates that there will be an online class session at this time each week. You can click on the CRN in the first column to view more information, such as prerequisites, tuition, fees, and the enrollment capacity. Here are a few things to keep in mind. While you can register for any online course, it does not guarantee that the course will transfer to the campus you are enrolled in. We suggest that you talk with your advisor if you're interested in an online course through another campus. Blended courses might also be of interest as they still have an online component. Just be aware that blended courses will require students to be physically present at a specific campus for a portion of the class as well. Please contact our office if you have additional questions.